Hi, everybody. Showtime. Hey, it's time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. We've been doing this for a while. We'll do it a little bit longer. Let's get a celebrity first. We've got some new ones here.
But not this one. This is one we've heard from many times. And, you know, in the foreseeable future, I think it's likely we're going to hear from him, you know, ongoingly. Here we go. The fortune is torn. That's not a good sign. Early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise. This is not a fortune. This is actually probably copyright infringement from Benjamin Franklin, who has, as I understand it, Poor Richard's blog, which is online. This is, you know, they could be sued for this.
Okay, this is an old saying, and it was originally penned by Benjamin Franklin. Early to bed, early to rise, you know, affects. And it's true. I mean, I guess. Here's what I think is true from what I get from the science that I've absorbed, is that if you get a good night's sleep, you're going to be smarter. You're going to be healthier. Your body has a chance to reset and kind of repair itself after whatever you did during the day. I don't need to know. That's fine. And then, you know, if you get to bed early, then you probably have a better chance of getting enough sleep. I don't know. Let's give that a try. Anyway, happy holidays. Thanks so much for watching this channel. I appreciate it. And hopefully we'll have some better advice for you tomorrow. I don't know. I can't say. But I'll tell you one thing, though. It is what it is. See you tomorrow. Hey, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.